And tonight, the South Dakota State Jackrabbits take on number one South Carolina at the Sanford Pentagon in Sioux Falls. This is the first time SDSU has played the number one ranked team in the program's Division I era. Two turnovers for South Carolina, 0-for-4 from the floor. Cook right angle against Timmer, puts it off the window, a little strong. Rebound, Timmer. Timmer wants to go one-on-one, will go against Saxton, goes up and under, and the Jacks are tied. A good play by Timmer to get the rebound. Jacks man-to-man against this much taller, much stronger South Carolina team, and a blocking foul down the right side of the key by Maya Selden, the senior out of Letcher. Uncorking inbounds pass. Underneath, it's Meyer, left all alone. A nice feed into her, and she gets a left-handed lay-in. Rebound. Good block out by Burkhardt. Gilton ahead. It goes to Selen. Selen bounce pass to Mathewitz. He got the lay-in. And the Jackrabbits with their largest lead of the game. Jacks trail. Jacks three field goals, 0-for-4 from beyond the arc. Nelson inside. Goes to Meyer. Meyer converts. Two long arms there, stolen away by Amahir. Amahir on her horse, goes down the left side of the key. Underneath, just too strong, too tall, is Cardoso. Mathewitz with 4 points and a rebound, and with 4:39 to go, Gilton down the right side of the key. Underneath, it goes to Meyer, and her shot is good. She has three field goals off the bench. Cardoso off the bench, 4 of 5. 4 of 6, offensive rebound, shot blocked, no. Boston with a rebound, put back, Tyson with the foul.
Second basket of the night, but Bree Beal was a genius defensively in the first half with 4 blocks and 4 steals, and that's a nice move. Speech was in the locker room for them. Meanwhile, South Dakota State, there's your freshman, Brooklyn Meyer.
Gilton with the basketball, reverses it left side to Selen. He goes left angle, now in the lane. Her turnaround jump shot is good. Now to Nelson. Jacks down by 11, 7:15 to go in the fourth. Nelson right corner. Selen three, it's off the, no, it's good! If they could get it, they trail by 6, 47-41. And a two-pointer, good. That one by Fletcher, and a steal by South Carolina. Gamecocks with the lead, 10 to shoot, minute 55 to go in regulation. A three by Beal from the left wing, that one won't go. Offensive rebound, Boston throws it away, picked up by Selen. Selen all the way in, lay in, good, foul. But South Dakota State has nothing to be ashamed of, losing to the top-ranked Gamecocks of South Carolina. South Carolina 62, your Jackrabbits of South Dakota State 44.